Hi, welcome to your channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant. I'm your host, Mohar, and I'm back today with another very inspirational video for all of you. The video I bought for you today is about a woman COVID warrior, an inspirational woman who is rowing 14 kilometers across the river Narmada on a daily basis so that she could take care of expectant mothers and young children during this pandemic. But before we go on to her story, let me share with you a brief about the channel. We started this channel in May 2020 to ensure that the present and coming generations live by the eternal human principles. These principles, which are etched in stone and never change over time and place, such as dignity, respect, honesty, integrity. Living by these principles is the only sure shot way to success. Our mission is to share with you inspirational stories of human beings at their very best, so that you too are inspired to live by these eternal human principles. Coming back to our story, the inspirational COVID warrior I'm speaking to you about is 28-year-old Anganwadi worker Relu Vasve. She is an Anganwadi worker in Maharashtra, in the Chimalkadi village, Nandurbar district of Maharashtra. The Anganwadi scheme is a scheme by the Government of India where in these small medical centers across the country, an effort is made to ensure that expected mothers and infants have proper nutrition and medicines available. The Anganwadi workers take care of expectant mothers and infants and children under the age of 6. Relu Vasve is one such Anganwadi worker. She is responsible for checking the weight, height, health and ensuring the proper growth of the children under 6 years old and of the expectant mothers. Usually, expecting mothers and young children visit these Anganwadi centers, take the medication, first aid as required, food supplements, food as may be required, and go back to their villages. But during the pandemic, Relu said that people from these distant hamlets across the river Narmada, especially the hamlets of Aligarh and Dadar, were scared to come to the village Anganwadi because of the pandemic. They were scared of getting the infection. Where previously they used to come across the river in the boat and take their medicines and food supplements extra and go back, the pandemic and the fear in their mind prevented them from doing so. So Relu learned how to row a boat and started rowing across the river with the weighing machine, the medicines, the food, the supplements, and then trekking 3 to 4 kilometers in addition over hilly terrain to reach these remote villages and hand over food and medicines to the expecting mothers and children. Relu was expected to do all the service only out of the Anganwadi. She took on this initiative on her own free will to ensure that expectant mothers and infant and young children under the age of 6 do not suffer during the pandemic due to lack of Medicare and food supplies. She learned rowing. She started rowing 14 kilometers up and down every day, 7 kilometers each way, and then trekking additional 4 to 5 kilometers over hilly terrain to ensure that food, medicines and supplements are available for expectant mothers, infants and young children. What an amazingly inspirational woman. On her own free will, she learned how to row a boat, row it daily across 7 kilometers one way, up and down is 14 kilometers, then trek 4 to 5 kilometers over hilly terrain and deliver food and supplies and medication to expectant mothers, infants and young children. An amazingly inspirational woman who shows that where there is a will, there is a way. Friends, we all cannot be ReLu in these difficult times. But yes, I do believe that we all should stand up and be counted. And I'm a strong proponent of the concept of difference to one. I believe that in these difficult times, you should scan your environment and check who needs your help. Help the person medically with food or cash or whatever resources you want to. Your act of kindness will go a long way in mankind defeating this infamous COVID-19 virus. Friends, I strongly believe that the inspirational videos which I share with you, and to date I've shared over 200 videos and we have over 565 subscribers on the channel. I'm sure you like these inspirational videos. I request you all once again, those of you who have not yet subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon so that every video which I bring out on this channel for you is updated to you, and also share these videos with your friends and family and encourage them also to subscribe to the channel. Let them join our mission of ensuring that the present and coming generations live by the eternal human principles. Till we meet again with another amazingly inspirational story on your very own channel, Generous, Gracious and Gallant. Good luck, all the best, stay safe.